I'm Josh Mattis. It's Fitness Experience 21.2. It is Tuesday. I decided to do this qualifier on Monday, so I'm doing all these Monday and Tuesday. I got 21.1 later. Here's my weight. There's a 10-pound plate. There's my 135 and my bar. My other 10-pound plate. 45-pound and bar. Make sure. Yep. Pull-up bar. I'm ready to go.
You said you got the music?
Yeah, where's your phone?
Down to 15, but when it gets to 10 is when it gets to 10.
Clicks, they'll do anything to get a fuel. Tick, 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 that's the sound before my head explodes. Quick, look at you up on your pedestals. Quick, hear the critics come, it's time to go. I read your article, it kinda hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle, but the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trash, people. I get paid cause I stay working. Drop the circuit. And own it and raise my hand if it's me. Just remember though, I'm only a man, I'm a human being. Don't they say shoot the breeze? I'd rather just stay discreet. People claim they're in your corner but leave you in times of need. They don't listen, do they? Why? They don't listen to anything. I'll accept advice if it's not presented ignorantly. Look, I'm sorry, they multiply, they call the fight, support the fight, the poison I've been sipping on is quite the fight. They kill me twice, they bring the light. See the part of mine, I'm too righty. Often I apologize and off the right. Jeopardize your life. Give me your attention and you know what I'm gonna do. how's life?
I don't know.
It's all right. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. A little break from the shows and the bus rides.
Yeah.
Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view. I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight, life gets blurry, and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids, grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know that I'm back to wrong. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty sure that I admit it, I'm a classic mom. Tony Pity giving to me, but I can't ignore. Talking down to me, I have to crack your nose. I'm cracking jokes, I'm looking for the map to hope. You see, I'm making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in some hatred. Forget what I'm saying and let me go. just need to.